Hello everyone, Selena here, Certified Health Coach of Revelation Health, and today I'm here to talk to you about something very important that's up and coming in our world, and that is leaky gut. So whether you've heard of leaky gut before or not, chances are it is probably having an effect on you in one way or another. Leaky gut mostly impacts the immune function of our body, and 70% of our immune function comes from our gut and our intestines, which not a lot of us think about. So what happens in leaky gut is the tight junctions, which are within the tissues of your intestines and your gut, start to loosen, and it allows things to leak out of the gut and the intestines, things such as toxins, the chemicals and pesticides that they're spraying on our food. And when that happens, those things are getting into our body and not just being processed and detoxed out. So this is where the source of the issue lies. So it's very important that we repair those tight junctions within the gut and the intestines to prevent this thing from happening. We want to make sure that our immune system is getting the proper boost and support that it needs so that we can optimize our health. So one of the things that this product has in it is an aloe vera leaf, which helps to repair the tissue of the intestines and the gut. It's very soothing and healing. We also have a prebiotic that helps to support the balance of the normal gut flora, which is going to optimize the health of our gut through this healing process. And we also have some RNA and DNA factors that come from a bovine source that really help us to target the tissue and the function of the gut and the intestines. So check out L-Gut. Give yourself a good support for your immune system. Get those tight junctions healed up and prevent all these toxins and chemicals and pesticides from leaching back into your body, and get to the root source of this issue. So check it out, let us know what you think, and once again, thank you for watching.